What's up, guys? Today we are going to be trying to obviously sneak food into movie theaters. Like, when I say obviously, I literally, like, I want the employees to clearly know, like, I have food stuffed in my shirt. Like, I want to make it so obvious, it's going to be hilarious. So I was thinking, like, everyone loves to go to the movies, but the worst part is, and everyone knows this, like, how expensive the food is. Like, no one wants to pay $18 for, like, a medium popcorn. So instead of buying food there, we're going to bring our own, and we're going to bring a lot of it. If you guys were going to sneak a food into a movie theater, what would you sneak in? Some, like, crazy food. Yeah. Pizza? All right, I'll tape one to my back.
How are you gonna do that? What do you do? Put
your hoodie on? No, I'll just put it right over it. They'll never know.
Slim Jims.
Slim Jims?
A bunch of candies. It's really easy.
So pizza, Slim Jims, a bunch of candies.
Slim Jims, you can just easily stick them in your side.
I'll put them like in here, and then like it's about the same, you know, like the little short ones. You get what I'm saying. Not relatable, but like, you know. You guys have a good day. First up is pizza then. We need some chips. We're gonna go with sour cream and onion. Can't go wrong with that. The filmer man doesn't really like onions, but whatever. All right, we also are gonna need some variety bags of chips. Get a couple of these. Oh, these are 10 bucks. All right, I'm getting one of these. I also forgot to grab a cart, so bear with me. Can you guess what I'm gonna do with all this food?
No.
I'm gonna sneak it into a movie theater. I'm a bad boy like that. I'm a bad boy like that. So like, if you want my number, like I can give it to you.
Okay.
Do you like bad boys? No? All right. I bet you can't guess what I'm gonna do with this food. What do you think I'm gonna do with it?
Eat it?
No, sneak it into a movie theater.
How are you gonna get all that in there?
I'm just a bad boy like that, you know? Do you like bad boys?
I do actually, I do.
So do you like want my number or something? Cause like I'm... I'm like 43.
What?
Yeah, I just look young. No way she actually believed that. She was like, what? Yeah! All right, we're at the mall now. We got all these snacks right here. We're about to go into the theater. I don't really know what to expect. Let's get to taping, like honestly. You guys think I'm gonna be able to get into the theater, or are they gonna know? The movie theater? I'm gonna try to get in, so hopefully they don't notice. It's not that big, dude. It's not that big. I don't know what these people think I am, dude. Chode gang for life. This is literally hilarious. Do you think they'll know? Do you think they'll know? Here we go. What's up, guys? No, we're trying to sneak food into the theater, but after I'm out, I'll hook you up.
Dude, the looks I'm getting right now for people, they're so confused. It's so funny.
What are the odds I get in and they don't catch all the snacks? You think they'll know?
No.
All right, cool.
I don't think so.
I wonder what's playing today. What are you guys seeing? All right. Can I have one ticket, please?
Four.
What's playing at this time?
Lady Sings the Blues at 7 o'clock, Ontario at 7, Meiring at 7:10.
Lady Sings the Blues or whatever. It's two tickets for that movie then.
Go ahead, choose a seat.
Wait, can I undo one of them? I was gonna do N12, but like, we don't really mess with 12, so like I'll do N11 and N10.
May I ask what this is for?
What?
Mostly the camera.
Oh, it's for a photography class. We're just like doing abstract photography, like realism.
Okay.
Like 9 or whatever, you know.
It'll be a theater number 4 to your left.
All right, thank you. I give these to you. All right, you have a good night. All right, well, I guess we're actually seeing a movie. I don't know how on earth they let us in here. I literally have a cucumber taped to the side of my head. And we have a camera. Isn't it like super illegal to like record movies? Oh, okay, yeah, no problem. We're not like movie pirates or anything. All right, this might kind of shock you a little bit, but I snuck food in.
For real?
Yeah, I got a pizza on my back. Could you tell or no?
No, I couldn't tell at all.
All right. Well, thank you, dude. Do you want anything? I can give you like an Oreo or something.
I'm good, man.
You sure? You sure?
Yeah.
You don't want an Oreo?
I'm good. Thank you, though.
Oh, no Oreos, no Oreos. You guys want any snacks? I have like so much stuff, like for real. I got Oreos, I got gummy worms, I got a cucumber.
No.
Nothing?
No.
Not even a Reese's?
No, thank you.
Let me take your number down. I'm a little too high right now.
It's the worst movie I've ever seen in my life. Do you want any snacks or anything? Like honestly, you can have a Reese's or something.
Sure, I'll have a Reese's.
All right, here. You're just gonna have to help me out here. There you go, dude. That's all you.
Thank you.
All of them.
All of them?
All of them.
Sweet.
But it comes with tape. It comes with tape.
Oh.
You have a good night, dude. If you want to sneak food in that theater, they will never catch you. They had no idea. I mean, I know it's kind of discreet, but like.
What's your YouTube, bro?
My what?
You do YouTube or you just?
What? Oh.
I'll subscribe to you.
No, I don't even. I don't know who that is. I'm not gonna lie, I really didn't want to get in there. Somehow they let us in, and now I spent $25 that I'm not gonna get back. So go subscribe to my Patreon. I'm not gonna keep plugging my Patreon, but it does help support the video so I can do more stupid stuff like this. I was just wondering, do you guys want any snacks or anything?
Let me guess, YouTube.
What?
Let me guess, YouTube.
You what? What do you do?
Yes, YouTube. YouTube, what recording you on, YouTube?
Oh no, it's for Photoshop.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, for like a math class or whatever.
All of these niggas be bitches, I get it. Versace all over my lens.
All right guys, a little change of scenery. We are in Georgia right now, and we're actually here to visit everyone's favorite character, Z Money. Oh, what is he doing, dude? I literally drove all night and I got like 1 hour of sleep, so I'm insanely tired right now, but that's besides the point. Z Money, how's it feel to be back?
Good.
Guys, Z Money lives in Georgia. This is actually my brother. Some of you guys might not know that, but he trains for motocross down here in Georgia. That's why he's not in the videos as much. Show me how to do a double wheelie, because I want to try to do it next.
All right, watch this. We'll show you how it's done.
All right. Oh, one-handed. I feel like if I try to do it, I'm literally just gonna fall right on my back and just slide all over, like, for sure. Just like the cameraman. A-Dog, let me see your shirt real quick, Aiden. Go ahead and turn around real fast. Dude, he took a fall on his scooter this morning. I'll put the clip in. Where do I put my hands?
On the bar.
Dude, he like slammed me in the chin when we did that.
Let's give it another go.
Woo!
Oh no.
Double high five. Oh, let's go! I almost smacked him in the face, but we got it. On the jump. I've done it! This one's for Muscle Man. Oh no. I'm done!
Don't a dab on a bitch like me go.
Excuse me?
You got it. Down the stairs.
I'm gonna jump down the stairs real quick.
No way.
If you do it, I'm gonna be impressed.
Film it.
Come on.
If I do it, can I get your guys' number?
No, because I'm
No. I was talking to him and him.
You make it though, we'll figure something out.
Rock on.
Alright, brother, do it.
Rock on!
Rock on!
Go up him!
Not a boy.
You think you got it? Either of you guys?
I can barely walk, man.
Look, you could roll down it.
Alright, y'all.